brothers and sisters of Syria, when I think of the reality, it's so overwhelming, and I really don't know what to say. But I just would like to say that I am with you, and I'm not the only one who are thinking of you. Especially, I'm based in Rome, I'm a Catholic, and I belong to the what we call International Union of Superior Channel. This is about 1,800 religious congregation of women in the world, and we would like to respond to the call of Pope Francis, who said, open the door of your houses and convents, and some of us are doing it. And so at least to know that you're not alone, that there are women, in this case women, and also men, because we work in schools and hospitals and etc., who are thinking of you and who are concerned and who really would like to tell you that you're not alone.